What's going on, guys? Paul here. We're back with some Neo 2. Alright, let's get on with the second area. With each success, Hideyoshi's reputation grew greater. Yet for all his small victories, he was still a bit of a player in a much larger landscape, forced to lead the horses of his masters around by the bit. Pop open the string quick.
の兵隊大義である。今宵は宵へ。わしは稲葉山の名を岐阜に改め、新たな拠点とし天下取りに乗り出す。さすがは我が殿。それってこれ。ははでは、これを機に我らにも新たな名乗りをお許しください。
しゃしゃりでおって、身の程をわきまえ。道吉郎の吉、秀千代の秀で、義秀で、二人で一つの名を
許す。ただし、名は秀吉とせよ。 二人で一つの名とは古今例がない。他に類を見ぬ働きが、お主ら二人であればできよう。まさに仁王のようにな。
We both share a name? That's pretty unique. Hideyoshi.
Nobunaga-sama, Tenka取りの第一歩として機内の完全掌握を狙ってる。しかし、これを阻む越前の朝倉を撃たねば西へは進めん。勇んで越前に向かったはいいが、遠征中に強報が届いてな。
Wow, that was a pretty crazy intro. Imagine if we were William for the first game. Imagine if we were like playing as him this whole time. That'd be fucking crazy. Crazy plot twist. I'm really enjoying this music though. Alright, let's start it. As things stand, the Azai and Azurica forces pressing from the north and south will trap us. Our only option is for one of us to stay behind and buy some time so the others can escape. Excuse me. problem is that there's about as high a risk as it gets. Just think, a challenge like this is the perfect way to show what Hideyoshi has got. Am I right? Well, we'll ask Lord Nobunaga to let us take the rear guard and lead the retreat. With a veteran like Lord Mishihide and his forces on our side, we've got nothing to worry about. So come on, let's fight our way out of here and slow the enemy down. Alright. Some badass music. You already leveled up, right? Yeah. Let's see if I should change this. Well, I actually already have the Kodama sensor on this one of these. I think I do. Oh yeah, it's on this one. If I want to switch it back and forth, I could. Alright. Oh, we don't have anything from the dojo unlock, because I want to unlock the power pills. That's right. And, alright, we'll save those skills for now. Alright, let's start the mission. My guy's face is all beat up. It's got a big ass scar right there. My guy looks like an evil fucker. Alright. That's how you use a Kuri Sagama though. He showed us how to use one. Alright, let me shut the mic off.
ムミオ殿は先に様子見に行かれました。私はここで藤吉郎殿とコロク殿の到着を待ちましょう。秀千代殿はどうぞ先へ、ムミオ殿の後を追ってください。
ムミオが言うにはこの先に行けば安全に敵から逃れられるそうじゃ。ムミオにゆかりのある土地のようじゃが、森の中から嫌な気配を感じます。あやかしも潜んでおるじゃが、くれぐれも気をつけてね。
これ以上は走れぬ。
Oh man, alright guys, I'm losing my patience with this bitch. That's a totally new enemy up there. And it seems like as soon as you get spotted by that fucking shit, every single enemy attacks you. So I'm gonna have to figure a way around that guy. Well, if I can kill all the enemies without getting spotted and then shoot that thing, I'll be okay. But it seems like you gotta blow that, it seems like you gotta attack that red orb, if I'm not mistaken. So, let's go that way again and fucking grab my shit before I lose it. Put that bitch down. Like he's a dog. I'm gonna fucking try to aggro that asshole. Fuck. Hold on. Stay over here. Come over here. Come here, bitch. Come here! Oh my god. We're gonna get spotted now because that stupid... Come over here! Come over here, you don't wanna... Come over here. Come over here, asshole. Dude, get the fuck out of here. You're making me waste my fucking shit. Fuck you, you stupid cunt. I gotta heal her now. God damn it. Oh, great. How the hell did that thing see me? Oh no. I gotta run back. Oh, never mind. Dude, that's ridiculous. That's fucking bullshit. Alright, wait, I'm gonna think of a strategy. You literally got every fucking enemy attacking you all at once. God damn. You know what, maybe having a fucking ally in that area is not a good idea. Like, damn. Oh boy. Ow. Alright, I don't want to waste all my elixirs. How the hell am I? I gotta get over there. Oh my god, dude! Holy shit! Dude, you do a lot of fucking damage. Oh, no, 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 no! Run. Alright. Maybe I can try to aggro that big guy over here. I want to see if I can try to restart this. Try to aggro that guy over here. Looks like I already get the yokai realm. Damn. It like turns into one. It's like weird. Come over here, bitch. I gotta kill that big red orb over there. Oh, ow. Oh, it already sees me. Holy shit. Okay, that's not doing nothing. Oh! Alright guys, I'm going to continue on to the next episode. We'll finish this level later, because I'm going to over-record here, so... Until next time. On Neo 2.